What's up? It's your boy, Nicky Stolz. What's up? It's been our two...
Everyone, 2-year anniversary. I know, we're awesome. Applause.
We're awesome. Yeah. I know I'm a day late, but yesterday was my anniversary. I forgot to post it on YouTube. Eating my cookies to celebrate. The dad's cookies. You gotta brush my teeth. My teeth are yellow. It's the anniversary. What should I do? I have no idea. It's my 2 years on YouTube. On this channel, anyways. Because I've been on YouTube since, July of 2014. So I've been on here, 5 years in total. And I've only got, 77 subs altogether. It's crazy, and we gained a massive sub count in 2 years. On Wednesday, the day, or 2 days before our anniversary, we hit 60 subscribers. We are growing. This channel is growing. We went down, we're still down to 55, but we will get back up to 60. I swear to God, we'll get back up there. We'll get back up for sure. I just want to thank everyone who joined the fam. Join this channel. We popping it. We getting views. We getting likes. We're getting likes now, yo. Fuck that. I don't know if my content's getting dry. This is the background, you know. Got a workout. Boy's getting fat from eating all those cookies, you know. Cookies. Woo. And I'm not on drugs. I swear. I'm not high. It's just I celebrated only if I had a cake, but we don't have a cake. It's our anniversary. What do we gotta do? And I just want to thank everyone. And one day, it's been 2 years yesterday. I know we're a day late, but I joined this channel February, 8th of 2017. Now it's 2019, February 7th. I didn't celebrate 1 year. But because, I don't know, I was kind of I had probably 20 subs, maybe 15 then. But we gained. We up here. We're going to reach 100, hopefully. Hopefully we reach 100. We did technically hit 60, but we lost 5 people. But that's okay. We'll get back up to 60. We'll get back up to 100. We will get our... We were never at 100, but we'll get to 100. Because... I don't know what the fuck that was. This is how happy I am for all the stuff. This is how happy I am. 2 years. I've got you on my mind. The secret admirer. I've been watching.
Running man. I used to be able to do it.
years. Let's make it to three. It's been Nicky Stolz, and see you in the next one. Yeah!